for the 5:30 game. This is JV girls at Glendale High School, and they are hosting Camelback JV ladies. Our starters for our guests are 32, 55, 22, 30, looks like 32. And the center, when she turns, we will figure out who she is. The starters for JV for the Lady Cardinals are the usual suspects, 13, 42. And I've got to have them turn before I can see the others. Let's take a look at this. Sierra Colby is number 4, Rebecca Perra, number 30. Number 13 is. Number 10 is Alexis Macho. Okay, 20 was the one in blue that I didn't see. She got a shot off but missed. 24 comes up with Vanessa Sennett. Goes 1-2. 55 at the hook, and it's good. Off the feet of Abby. Garcia, number 52. It was Abby. 52. Committed to foul. Number 30. Missed the foul shot. Still 1-4. And now, put back by 20 doesn't work. Rebound by 55 and then thrown out of bounds. Cardinals ball. Approaching the halfway mark through this first quarter, scores 1-6. Good D. Nice steal. Popped out of her hands by number 10. 24 takes it up. She draws the foul. That's Vanessa Sanchez at the line. Just to get it that far. So yeah, traveling. And now at the halfway mark through the first quarter. 1-6. Two fouls apiece. The slippery flow reminds me of playing tennis on clay. Gotta factor in the slide. Substitution. 50's coming in for 55 for blue. The defense is working for the Cardinals here. Off on the guard against 40 White with a rebound. Penn had men. Penn trying to box up. Garcia. There's Nessa with two needed points. Goes 3-6 with 2 minutes and 52 seconds remaining. Jasmine Sanchez. It's her first foul. Team's third. She fouls at the drive. Up and in. 3-8. 2 minutes, 21 seconds, and a half. Nice dribbling, 10 for 3. Oh. No lucky bounce that time. The attempt was Alexis Camacho. At the line. Six, 3-9 with 1 minute, 54 seconds remaining. Cardinals ball. Rudy with the steal. Line again. right into the hands of 33. No one in the way. 32 puts it back up. And 20 finally sinks it with the rebound and the points for blue, number 20. Gets it away. Almost recovers it. And 30 is... Oh, she's there all alone. She didn't take the shot. Traveling. Took me 3 seconds. Drive. Oh, and then at the last second, bounce passes it instead of taking the shot. 40 seconds to go in the first quarter. Back at the miss, 32 with the miss. Traveling. No basket. He put him on there anyway. Let's see if he'll take him off. No, they're giving it to him. Shouldn't be up there when they're traveling, but it's currently 3-12. They just have to go with what the official scorebook says. Generous 3-12 for our guests. Journey low. Second. shooting for a three, but it's way to the right. Nice save. That was... Oh, turned over. All that effort by number 30 to save that ball, and it was out of bounds by 24. Right there. She misses and it's rebounded by 40. It's the Lady Cardinals defense that's keeping them in this game right now. Good amount of determination, like seeing that. And a steal by Vanessa Sanchez, lays it up, and it's good. 7-12. Oh, right back at you, number 55, Blue. Making it look easy. Behind by 7. Lost control. 30's got it. Race to the basket. Yep. 32. Journey low with that rebound. Brings it back, and 55 just takes it out of her hands. 30's back at it with the layup. Too hot. Comes in way too hot. But she is fouled by 32. This is going to cost. Got a feeling this girl knows how to shoot foul shots. We'll see. 4 minutes, 41 seconds remaining in the half. Thank you. wanted to go in. Subbing out number 22. Blue and 20's in. Oh, what's that? Guess we're not subbing out 22. She's staying in. What blue came out? Oh, guess 30 came out. Okay. The blue. 33 driving to the basket. Goes to pass it off. Ends up out of bounds. Cardinals ball. Firm. It's the catching now. Oh, that was a lot of traveling happening there on number 55. We're still at 7-14. 4 minutes remaining in the half. And a foul. Number 20 and slid out of bounds with it. Cardinals possession. With 3 minutes, 12 seconds to go. Just under 3 minutes remaining in the first half. 52. An awkward screen. Nice steal. Oh. That was an interesting attempt at a reverse layup. Covers it. All right. Good save by 42. Timeout with 1:48. Full timeout. We'll be right back in a minute. Thank you. Rebounded 42 White. Take your time. Set something up. Go Vegan. And we are 9 to 16. Starting fresh. Off the rim and rebounded by 24. 23 puts it up. It's shy for a 2-point attempt. 32 with the rebound. 55 bringing it down. Oh, almost a travel. 10 puts it up. Misses. 13 white with the rebound. Three-point attempt by number 14, Blue, ends up in a Cardinal possession. Thank you. 52 blue at the rebound.
Thank you.
7 to go in the third quarter. And the third quarter always seems to be a tough quarter. Tied of the game is usually decided. With the steal. Girl makes a move. She wanted a three. Out of bounds. 24, blue ball. Thank you. was on number 32. Had to been an open man somewhere. Subbing in blue. Number 30's out. 14's in. There you go. That's what she was looking for. She just needed that other corner. There's Brianna Vera for three. And this is now a 10-point game. It is possible to come back from this. Because the defense is working. Just need to score some. There you go, 10 with the rebound. Good plan. Rebounded by 50. 12 turns and shoots. Misses, and it's rebounded by 40 white. That's Sierra Coley with the rebound. Vera. Coley. Coming back out. Oh, he lands it. There we go. And she's fouled. Let's see if Sierra can give us some foul shots. It's a 14 foul for Camelback, but it's just a floor foul. So, no foul shots. Alright. Because I kind of thought she was in the process of shooting, but guess not. 24, back out. Right. 12, blue with the rebound on the floor. Points away. And 5 minutes to play. You saw how fast it could happen in that freshman game. And just like that, quickly going to count by threes, 19 to 26. Oh, that was walking. 22. That's one in. Should have had that one. We should have had that call, but refs didn't see it. 19 to 28. 32. 40. Puts it up. No good. Rebounded by 20 blue. Stolen back by 10. Desperation hook shot there. 13 to 28, still 4 minutes, 13 remaining. Foul for Camelback. 23. She's had time to aim, and she hits it. 23. That helps. 22-28. Now that ought to put some life into these Cardinal girls. They're looking. Oh, oh. 22-30. Now, can't all be done with threes. She's going to try it anyway. Three puts it back up. Nice rebound by three, though, by the way. Got an 8-point game going. 22-30. Just under 3 minutes to play. Three-pointer. Let's cut both ways. 30 puts it up. Off the mark. 40 with the rebound. Can't just keep letting them have those rebounds. It's not just blocking, it's going for those rebounds too. There's 24 with a rebound. Atta girl. Thank you. So, yeah, 1-1. See if we can whittle down this 8-point lead. If the clock stopped. Turning low at the foul line. Nope. 50. With that rebound. No, sorry, 52 blue with the rebound. Twenty-three with the push. Four foul though. Again with the attempt. That girl has heart. Final score, 22-32.